It's pop trigger time.
Yes, one can only hope.
Ally Marie Evans is here.
What?
Thank you. We're so excited. Okay, so lots to chat about with Ally. Lots going on since last time Ally was here on Pop Trigger. You have a new show on the Style Hall channel called Vanity. Huge cast, huge. Denise Richards, yourself, a number of other people. Talk about the cast and then let our viewers know what Vanity is about. And you guys already have 3 episodes that have aired?
Yeah, so we have 3 episodes and the 4th one comes out on the Style Hall channel at 2 p.m. on Thursday.
Okay, 2 p.m. Thursday.
Every Thursday. And it's with Denise Richards, Karrueche Tran, an amazing cast. It was really fun to work with them. It was a great experience for me because I was the only YouTuber on the show. So that was a little intimidating because everyone else actually knew what they were doing and I was just pretending like I did, which is what I usually do with everything. But it's just a like coming of age story and someone kind of just like figuring out who they are. Marion is played by Denise Richards and she's Lily, who is played by Alex Franca's mother, and she finds out that her mother, who is Denise Richards, is this huge fashion designer, and she gave her up when she was really young. So she's trying to kind of like infiltrate her mother's world because her mother was murdered or committed suicide. No one really knows. We don't know.
What was it like going from YouTube vlogger model to actress?
Well, I mean, this is the first thing I've ever done, so I just kind of had to go with it. But it was a really great experience because it was A, unlike anything I'd ever done before, but B, I just like found that I really enjoyed doing it. It was something that I never really thought of trying out, and it was really fun.
That's so awesome. So what's it like working with Denise Richards?
She is the nicest woman in the world.
Really?
It's really funny. I expected her to be very like shy and withdrawn and not really want to have anything to do with this like web series. But she, no, honestly though, I was like, even I was like, oh, okay, I guess I'll do this. But no, she was just like really great to work with. Karrueche Tran was also really great to work with. I expected her to be crazy, and she's just very intimidating, but she's just the nicest girl ever. Everyone was super professional.
It's so dramatic. I was watching a little bit of it this morning, and it's like really intense. It kind of starts like this interview, and then it just throws you into this world. So in terms of how much preparation you have to do for it, especially if you're like, I guess I'll do this, was it something that when you started getting into, you were like, oh my gosh, I need to do so much more, or was it, did it come naturally?
Well, definitely didn't come naturally. I was like, oh, why did I do this? But I actually was shadowing the director, who's Bernie Sue. He's an Emmy Award-winning director. He did the Lizzie Bennett Diaries. So I was shadowing him because I really want to get into production and directing, and he kind of just forced me to be in it. So I wasn't planning on doing this, and I really tried to do something behind the camera, but it's just not in the cards for me.
So you want to direct next? Is that what's next?
I've always really been interested in doing things just behind the scenes and being behind the camera, and somehow I just keep ending up in front of it. So I mean, eventually, like, yeah, that's something I'm really interested in doing, and I think it was fun to get to shadow Bernie and be in the series. It was a really like interesting way of being a part of the production because I saw both sides.
So what's the most unexpected thing you learned by shadowing?
I didn't realize how much like work goes into all of this.
Yes.
I really didn't. I thought I was like, oh yeah, it's time to make YouTube videos. I'm sure it's easy. It's not.
It's not.
It's really not. There's a lot of work.
A lot of moving parts.
I expected, because it's a web series, and I'm sure a lot of people expect a web series to be really like low quality, low production. But
no.
I mean, like, we had a set and it was a massive crew. It was way more than I expected it to be, so that was a big like learning curve for
me. Yeah, because I watched the trailer and it certainly doesn't look low budget or anything. It's incredible. So you guys, you can see it on the Style Hall channel. You can also see a new episode this Thursday at 2 p.m. So make sure you check out Vanity. You'll get to see more of Ally Marie Evans, and we'll see you guys all next time on Pop Trigger.